Jersey, so. You know, Micah, let's tell the people about yourself. All
right.
Where you from, anything like that.
All right, well, I'm from New York and Chicago, back and forth my whole life. I sing. I've been singing since maybe like 3 years old. I have a 5-plus octave range, and I really, really love what I do. Write my material, working on an EP.
Okay. Now, when you say 5 octaves, I don't even know what that is. 5-octave voice, what does that mean?
I can go really, really low and really, really high.
That's a lot of time.
Like Luther Vandross, Barry White low,
Mariah
Carey high.
I can't go that high, but all right. Okay. You have, you've had a couple of things going on. A lot of people have seen your upcoming. One thing we know about is your HBO experience. Talk about a little bit about your HBO experience.
It was very fun working with them. A magazine called The 10th Magazine reached out to me, and they asked if I would be interested in doing a promo for a documentary they had coming up called Suitor.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Was that how does that feel, just being like, when you hear HBO and it's like, yeah. Micah, HBO, like,
it
whoa,
was,
hey.
It was really, it was like, wow, you know, because you look at HBO, you look at VH1, you look at all these big name companies growing up, and then HBO being attached to you in some way, like going to a hotel and finding out that HBO got you covered, you know? Like, it's a really weird feeling, but it was really good. It was fun.
Okay. You have an EP.
Yes.
I'm coming out soon. Tell us a little bit about the EP. Is there any, like, personal, like, what kind of Micah should we expect on that EP?
You should expect a vulnerable Micah. All different types of experiences that I've encountered or experienced for myself. Very touchy subjects that you don't really talk about ever with anyone, but everyone goes through. It's a journey through relationships, building up and tearing down, and potential ones not even happening.
Yeah, of course.
Wrote all the material, and we had a great producer, Vince Public, out of State Long Island.
Okay.
He's really awesome, and I think everyone's really gonna love him. I really do. It's very versatile.
What should we be expecting that EP? Or like a time frame?
I'd like to give a time frame, but I'm a perfectionist, so it can be.
Take your time.
Yeah.
Are you gonna drop it like little by little? Maybe one here, one there.
Yeah. As they come, I'll release some, and then I'll release the bulk with some things that you haven't heard before.
All right, well, tell everybody where they can find you, Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, etc. Give yourself a little shout-out.
All right, shout-out to Micah. my Instagram is Micah, M-I-C-A-H, underscore music, with a Z, that's M-U-Z-I-C, Micah underscore music. That's for Instagram, that's for Twitter, that's for Periscope. It's just Micah Music for Facebook, space, no...
No underscore.
And the likes page is my M-Y-M-Y.
And how can people book you if you want to do shows? They want to do shows and features and everything.
You can book me through my manager. I don't think he wants to be on camera, but that's also on my page. You'll see his email and everything that you need.
We are Jersey. Signed up.
Hello everybody, my name is Micah. You can find me on Instagram at Micah underscore music with a Z. That's M-I-C-A-H-M-U-Z-I-C. You can also find me at Twitter, Periscope, and Snapchat at the same name. You can find me on Facebook at Micah Music. You can find me on YouTube at Micah Music, all one word. And my Facebook likes page is MyMyMicah, M-Y-M-Y. Hello. That was an example of my high note. when I said previously that I have a 5-octave range. So you heard the high, and now here's the mid-range. You'll hear people like a Beyonce or Whitney Houston. It runs like, oh, yeah, and stuff like that. And then you'll go down to the low register where mostly men go, like like your Luther Vandrosses, your Will Downings, your Barry Whites, and they'll go something like, stuff like that. So that's three different parts of my voice of a 5-octave range. Okay, and if you'd like to hear more examples of my voice and my range, you can check out the pages that I previously stated. Alright, thank you. Love you. Have a great day.
Jersey Turned App Entertainment.